My name is Damien Ferry, and we're broadcasting live for the Unshackled. And we're currently here in the midst of the protests here at Martin Place. Now, we've got two different groups. We've got a pro-Trump group and also a an anti-Trump group here. We've got the pro-Trump group. They're all there.
Two girls, breasts out, no tops on, protesting. I mean, honestly, I mean, in a public place, children around. You know what I mean? This is the kind of scum that we have to deal with.
I don't see you at the front of the bus saying no more female genital mutilation. Do you value your clitoris? I would like to know, do you value your clitoris?
You know,
if it's under Islam, it's going to be mutilated. What is your position on your clitoris? Do you want a mutilated clitoris?
You know,
please, please explain. I would like an answer. Because under Islam, most women are mutilated. We have thousands of cases in Australia every year, and we've only had one prosecution. And we held a rally out front of the court for the victims. You're an evolutionary cul-de-sac. Who would want to breathe with you? That's one good thing about the left. when I look at you, braving lunatics listening. Nobody wants to breed with me. So we're just going to breed the numbers anyway. We'll replace this herd. And you'll be replaced by Muslims. This is so stupid, you don't understand. Seeing the disadvantage you're throwing in the Western world. Stop opening your legs for the refugees.